we actually registered a new entity, and it's called the Freedom Film Network.
Being in Malaysia, and it's becoming more and more repressive day by day. Mine is just not the only case. There are so many other human rights activists or defenders.